The Rabbit on the Moon. One night, many years ago, the man in the moon came down to Earth, disguised as a beggar. He happened upon a fox, a monkey, and a rabbit. He then asked them for some food. The fox brought him fish from a stream. The monkey brought him fruit from the trees. But the rabbit could only offer him some grasses. So the rabbit asked the beggar to build a fire. When it was built, Rabbit threw himself into the flames to offer himself to the man. Amazed by the rabbit's generosity, the beggar transformed himself back into the man on the moon and quickly pulled the rabbit from the fire. Then the man on the moon said, "Fox, you showed great kindness when you gave me the fish that you caught. Monkey, you showed me sweetness with the fruit. But Rabbit, I bless you most of all. You were willing to give up your life for me. I will make sure that humans remember your kindness every time they look up at the moon." And then the old man in the moon lifted the rabbit up. And now, if you look closely, you can see the rabbit making mochi.
Thank you.